Tonight, a community coming together looking for answers into why a man dies while being transported by Knoxville police following his arrest last week. Six On Your Side's Wes Cooper hears their concerns as the TBI's investigation into the matter continues tonight.
Dozens of people are remembering the life of Robert Bailey.
January 6, 2022. Robert Nathaniel Bailey, I am confident, unnecessarily died.
That's right.
Knoxville police report Bailey was being taken to jail after being arrested last Thursday. And in the transportation van, Bailey became unresponsive. He was declared dead at the hospital a short time later.
Mr. Bailey's final call was to his mother. And I would like to believe that his mother would know better than anyone if her son was under any form of influence. And as far as she's concerned, her son was in perfectly good health and sound mind, and that he was headed wherever he was headed to, minding his business before the cops pulled him over.
Change. That's what we really need.
Bailey, a father, was just 41 years old.
I'm tired of seeing children that don't have their fathers. I'm tired of seeing situations that I think could be avoidable. We will see about this one, but I'm just really, it's about the family. It's about supporting the family.
Monday, Bailey's family and about 20 others were in attendance for his vigil and balloon release. The group gathered near where Bailey was arrested.
The family has not seen any video footage. They have not seen any information as far as cause of death, like a hard, solidified cause of death. They have not been told who the arresting officers were.
When law enforcement come into my district and deal with a young or old African American male as opposed to dealing with people of the majority community, I think just training, I think just the sensitivity,
The TBI is investigating the death of Bailey. Representative Sam McKenzie added he's going to request for a thorough investigation and views the TBI's independent investigation as a good thing. In Knoxville, Wes Cooper, WET6 On Your Side.